and it started with a 16-minute rain delay. Line drive back to the mound. He's got one out, throws to first, got him there. A 1-3 line-out double play. Hard hit shot by Borman right back to Weigel. And look what he found. Good defensive effort there by the big fella. Makes the catch, reacted in plenty of time. Looked first to second. No one was covering, then went to first. And they will double off Philibin.